Here come the deputy, he gonna come get me. Gotta get me, get up and run. They got the sirens loose. I ran right out of juice. They're gonna put me in the cell.
Take me home tonight. so easy, but I can't do it. It's so risky, but I got a chance. It's so funny, but there's nothing to laugh about. My money, that's all you want to talk about. There's nothing to laugh about. Believe me when I tell you, where do I belong? You say, I don't care. Set you free from me. But that's not true. It's in the lap of the God. She says, just like Marie Antoinette, a built-in remedy for Khrushchev and Kennedy. At any time, an invitation you can decline. Caviar and cigarettes, we're lost in etiquette. Extraordinarily nice. She's a killer queen, gunpowder gelatine, dynamite with a laser beam, guaranteed to blow your mind. Insatiable and appetite. Wanna try? To avoid complications, she never kept the same address. In conversations, she spoke just like a peasant. Met a man from China, went down to Geisha Minor, and then again, incidentally, you're that way now.
careless, fastidious and precise.
She's a killer queen, gunpowder jealousy, dynamite with a laser beam, guaranteed to blow your mind.
Time recommended at the price, insatiable and appetite. Wanna try?
Because I'm a lucky guy to be up here getting to sing the music of Queen. And I have to thank Roger and Brian, these amazing icons of rock and roll, for letting me do this today. Can I ask you a question? Do you love Freddie Mercury? I love Freddie Mercury too. I wouldn't even know what the fuck I was doing up here if it weren't for Freddie Mercury. So tonight, let's celebrate Freddie all together, okay? Cool.
Tonight, I'm gonna have myself a real good time. I feel alive.
a good time. I'm having a ball. Don't stop me now. If you wanna have a good time, just give me a call. Don't stop me now. Don't stop me, 'cause I'm having a good time. I don't wanna stop it at all.
Thank you.
Rio! Rio, who is in love? Are you in love? I'm not in love. So tonight, before the night is over, can somebody do me a favor? Please? Yeah? Can you find me somebody to fucking love, please? Thank you.
One witchy. One witchy, he you. That's what they tell me. Tutto bene. Okay. I have to tell you, it's a very, very emotional experience to be back here. After 30 years, we are back with you. Incredible, in Rock in Rio. Unfucking believable. So I'm going to say maravilloso. Estar aquí. De novo. No Brasil. Thank you for a wonderful welcome. I have a toy here. No guitar today. I don't have a guitar, okay? No guitar. No guitar. But I have a very good toy here. This is a stereoscopic selfie stick. Shall we do selfie? This could be the biggest selfie stick moment in the whole universe. So we have some fun, okay? We start over here, is that all right? And we go all the way around. Are you ready? And you should be able to see. ¿Quieren cantar conmigo? Vamos a cantar pro Freddy, okay?
Of my life and to see. One dream, one soul, one prize, one love, one golden glass of what should be, one shaft of light that shows me no mortal man can win this day. Eternity. Yeah.
drums, Rufus Tiger Taylor.
To till I die. Say,
ladies and gentlemen of Rio, I have a question, okay? What do you think of the new boy? What do you think of the new man? What do you think? Ladies and gentlemen, Mr. Adam Lambert! We have a little song for you.
Streets, some old ghost town. I
try to believe in God and James Dean, but Hollywood tore me down. Saw all of the saints lock up the gates I could not enter. Walked into the flames, called out your name, but there was no answer. And now I know my heart is a ghost town. Slips away from us. Who wants to live forever? Who wants to live forever? Ooh, there's no chance for us. this world has only one sweet moment set aside for us. Who wants to live forever?
pleasure seeker on an empty street, just an alley creeper, light on his feet, a young fighter screaming with no time for doubt, with the pain and anger, can't see a way out. It ain't much I'm asking, I want the truth, gotta find me a future.
She knows how to rock and roll. She drives in a cuckoo sweat. I gotta be good, I relax, I give him, I get on my tracks, take a back seat at his height, take a long ride on the motor back until I'm ready. He's crazy little thing.
Nothing really matters. Thunderbolts and lightning, very, very frightening me.
Calma, pessoal, que o show não acabou. The show must go on. A informação que a gente tem é que a banda volta ainda para duas músicas, We Will Rock You e We Are The Champions. Agora, esse show, hein, Rodrigo, do que rolou até agora, foi um show cheio de hits, que cobriu boa parte da discografia do Queen, né?
Exatamente, Didi. Eles aproveitaram, acho que cada disco do Queen tinha pelo menos uma ou duas grandes canções, né, populares. Então eles abriram, por exemplo, com One Vision, que é do Kind of Magic. Né? Depois atacaram com uma canção do Sheer Heart Attack, que é Stone Cold Crazy, bem forte. Depois uma do The Game, Another One Bites the Dust. Né? Depois uma do Jazz, Fat Bottom Girls. E aí eles foram tocando. Mas lá adiante, eu acho que houve um momento muito bom com uma canção do The Works, que é I Want to Break Free, que o Adam, eu acho que particularmente se comunicou melhor com a plateia naquele momento ali, né? Acho que o show deu uma viradinha, achei que a plateia estava um pouco fria no começo, né? Logo na sequência ali, a gente teve Brian May tocando, cantando sozinho, né? Love of My Life, que foi um momento particularmente bonito, emocionante.
Foi muito bonito e emocionante, acho que para a plateia e para ele também, né? Deu para perceber que ele soltou uma lagriminha ali, né?
Eu acho que, né, ele estava ali exatamente no meio do público, né? E depois, logo na sequência, a gente viu It's Kind of Magic com o Roger Taylor cantando, né? Que foi bacana também. Depois a gente teve outro momento muito bom ali com Under Pressure, que é do Hot Space, outro disco do Queen, né?
E que não sei se todo mundo sabe, mas é uma música que foi feita em parceria com David Bowie.
Exatamente, foi uma parceria com David Bowie, né? Eu achei que um dos pontos mais altos do show foi Radio Gaga, né, do The Works Again, de novo. E é interessante Radio Gaga porque foi a música que estava tocando do Queen na época do Rock in Rio 1, né? Era uma música que veio com muita força. A coletânea do Rock in Rio 1 tinha exatamente Radio Gaga. Eu lembro que minha mãe foi bastante paciente, deixando a gente ouvir essa fita interminavelmente no automóvel, né? E agora, aí fechando com esse momento, eu acho que mágico, de Bohemian Rhapsody, que é uma música fantástica, né? Eu acho que houve generosidade aí do Adam Lambert também, que é um menino que foi premiado com essa posição, né? Ele é muito jovem, foi premiado com essa posição, e generosidade de deixar a música fluir com o seu autor original, né? Que é o Freddie Mercury. Eu acho que foi muito bonito, o público realmente enlouqueceu aí.
E olha, a gente tem informação de que o Roger Taylor já voltou para a bateria, acho que já deu até para ouvir um acorde aí. Então, a banda já tá, ó, tomando conta do palco. Vamos nessa, Queen com vocês.
time after time, I've done my sentence for committing no crime. And that mistake I made a few, I've had my share of sin. Everything that goes with it, I thank you all. But it's been no bed of roses, no pleasure cruise. I consider it a challenge before the whole human race. The world.